Top mystery places in the earth. The Devil's Kettle Waterfall. Judge C.R. Magney State Park is a state park in the U.S. state of Minnesota on the north shore of Lake Superior. The park is best known for the Devil's Kettle, an unusual waterfall and rock formation in which half of the Brule River disappears into a pothole. The park is best known for the Devil's Kettle, an unusual waterfall located on the Brule River, 1.5 miles, 2.4 kilometers from its mouth. The river splits in two to flow around a mass of rhyolite rock. The eastern flow goes over a two-step, 50-foot, 15 meters waterfall and continues downstream. The western flow surges into a pothole, falling at least 10 feet, 3.0 meters, from where it was popularly understood to disappear underground. Visitors have reportedly dropped sticks, ping pong balls, and GPS trackers into the Devil's Kettle without seeing them resurface downstream. There is even a legend that someone pushed a car into the fissure, but given that the Devil's Kettle is wholly inaccessible by road, most commentators dismiss this as hyperbole. These stories led to speculation that the channel had a separate outlet into Lake Superior, or, more implausibly, plunged deep underground, or connected to another watershed entirely. For decades, there was no satisfactory geological explanation for the Devil's Kettle, and it was a popular regional mystery. The underlying rock is not suitable for the formation of large underground passages, which are generally restricted to porous rock, like limestone. Although lava tubes can form in certain igneous rock, they can't appear in rhyolite, and the underlying basalt is both too deep and not formed in the proper volcanic conditions for tubes. The area is not known to contain any faults, and even if it did, it wouldn't be permeable enough to drain half the river. However, experiments conducted in late fall 2016 and announced by the Minnesota Department of Natural Resources (DNR) in February 2017 strongly indicated that the disappearing water simply flows back into the Brule River shortly below the falls. At the suggestion of state hydrologist Jeff Green, two DNR experts measured the water flow above the falls and several hundred feet below them. The two readings were virtually identical, suggesting no water was being lost to some other outlet. They accounted for the failure of visitors' floating objects to re-emerge by explaining that the powerful currents in the kettle's plunge pool would be enough to hold down most material until it was pulverized. Green and a colleague planned to conduct a dye tracing experiment in the fall of 2017, when water flows dropped again, with the hope of determining where the underground channel rejoins the main river. They were discouraged from doing so by park management and decided that the dye experiment was not scientifically necessary to confirm that the water simply rejoins the river below the falls.